You can now get a rare glimpse into the lives of Anne Frank and her family. The Anne Frank exhibit opened today at the Neville Public Museum in Green Bay. It features photographs taken by Anne Frank's father. 70 photos dating back to the mid-20s are on display. Anne Frank is known for the diary she kept when her family hid from the Nazis. Museum officials say today's opening has been extra special for those touring the exhibit.
And some of them are remembering Anne Frank and their experience of reading her diary. Some of them are remembering their school days, and some of them are experiencing Anne for the first time.
The exhibit runs through October 23rd.